Hi, everyone, and thank you so much for joining us, whether you're joining us on Zoom or you're joining us on Instagram Live or IGTV if you're watching this later, even our YouTube followers. Thank you so much for joining the LA Harbor College Transfer Center for our newest workshop, Transfer Success Tips We Learned from Disney Movies. So we're going to go ahead and get started. This is a fun workshop that was developed with the intention of keeping students informed about transfer while also keeping things fun and lighthearted and at the same time memorable as you work towards completing your university transfer process. My name is Natalie Parra, and I'm a transfer counselor at the LA Harbor College Transfer Center, and I thank you for joining us. Whichever platform you're joining us from, thank you for participating. And to go over the agenda really quickly, we're going to be just having a welcome. What is transfer? Why did we choose to do a workshop with Disney movies? Some fun Disney tips and movie clips, a Q&A at the end, and of course, we are also going to be encouraging you to connect with us after. So why did we choose to do a workshop on Disney movies and how they relate to transfer? So we have a quote from the movie Up, which says, "Never give up on your dreams, for many adventures still await." And we believe that's true for our students working on their education. We want you to feel that this is something that is part of fulfilling your dreams, whatever they might be. We find that Disney movies are relatable. They bring joy. They provide valuable life lessons about college, achieving your dreams, believing in yourself. They're also friendly for all ages. We also believe that, you know, the movies and stories are familiar to students for the most part, which is a great thing too. And we're next going to be talking about transfer. So what is transfer? Transfer is transferring from a community college to a university. It includes transferring units from college. Harbor College, for example, is a community college, to a university, and it counts towards your bachelor's degree. There are various campuses that you could choose to transfer to. That includes the Cal States, the UCs like UCLA, private universities like Pepperdine, USC. There are a lot of historically Black colleges and universities like Fisk. There's religious universities like LMU, Biola, out-of-state universities such as UNLV, ASU, online universities like Western Governors University and Southern New Hampshire University. And then, of course, it's also the transition to upper division university units and transitioning to junior status. And there's also the completion of the last 2 to 3 years of a bachelor's degree once you make that transition to a university. So moving forward, our first tip is to keep track of deadlines. And if you have watched Alice in Wonderland, I'm sure you will appreciate this. This is from one of the classic movies of Disney where the White Rabbit, he's just constantly, this is like one of the most iconic scenes, but we'll just play it really quickly.
Oh, Dinah. It's just a rabbit with a waistcoat and a watch.
Oh, my dear whiskies. I made.
She's curious. What could a rabbit possibly be late for? Please, sir.
I made. Very important day. No time to say hello. Goodbye. I made.
It must be awfully important, like a party or something. Mr. Rabbit, wait!
No.
So as you can see, this rabbit is hysterically late and running around panicking like crazy. And that is not what we want for our students. So the White Rabbit is notorious for being late. He's known for being in a panic, staring at his clock and running around frantically. And yes, this character is iconic, but this is not what we want our students to feel as transfer deadlines approach, right? So this fall, it's gonna be transfer deadline season like no other, of course, like how it always is. But we are also giving you some tips to help you keep track of everything that you need to for transfer all year long, okay? So we'll go over the deadlines to help visit those. So right now we're actually in the middle of a deadline, right, for CSU. They're accepting spring 2021 admission applications right now, October 1st, excuse me, August 1st through 20th of this summer, 2020, to start in spring 2021 at a Cal State. In the fall, they're also going to be accepting applications October 1st through November 30th to start in fall 2021. So as you can see, students do have to apply far in advance. To start in spring, you have to apply in August. And to start in fall next year, you have to apply fall this year. So the Cal States do expect our students to keep track of that deadline. The transfer process for CSUs, you want to, for spring, for example, apply August 1st through 30th of 2020. And your courses do have to be done by the end of summer in order to be eligible to start in January of next year. And in the fall, you're going to be updating your application with summer grades, fall 2020 in progress classes if you have any. And in fall, you're also going to be submitting your intent to enroll, sending transcripts from all colleges attended to the university of your choice. And October 1st through March 2nd, you're going to be applying for financial aid through either the FAFSA or Dreamers application. Now for the CSU and UC transfer process for fall admission, October 1st and November 30th is when you're going to be applying to start in fall 2021. You're going to be applying for financial aid October 1st through March 2nd. And in January 2021, you're going to update your application with your fall 2020 grades and spring 2021 in progress. In May, June 2021, you're also going to submit your intent to enroll. And then in July 2021, you're going to send your official transcripts from all colleges attended to the university. So that does seem like a lot of information overload, but we hope that it doesn't feel that way. Like as you continue like to progress in the school year, you will see that you will get more comfortable with understanding when things are due. And yes, it is for fall 2021. We do encourage our students to keep track of the deadlines with the Grad Guru app. If you don't have it yet, you're going to need to use a smartphone to be able to download Grad Guru for the latest transfer updates and news. And you just type in LA Harbor College as the campus. So that way you can get all of our updates and notifications. We also have our Instagram. We're actually, you know, streaming this on Instagram Live right now. And if you follow us at LAHC Transfer Center, that's where you will get regular updates about transfer. And we also encourage you to make an appointment with the transfer counselor each semester to stay on track. Okay, and then our next tip is earn an associate degree for transfer to guarantee admission to a Cal State. And, you know, just in general, if there's a guarantee for admission, take advantage of it. So we have the cutest movie that's pretty much a prequel, Monsters University. So in Monsters University, it's like the backstory behind Monsters, Inc. And Mike Wazowski, who is the little green guy picture, he wants to graduate from the university of his dreams, which is Monsters University. But he's constantly facing threats of being kicked out and literally has to jump through hoops to maintain his enrollment. This is not the case for students who earn an ADT at Harbor College. By earning the associate degree for transfer, you are guaranteed to graduate in 2 years from the CSU you transfer to, as long as you pass all of your classes. And we're gonna learn a little bit more about the wonderful guarantee program that we have for our students through the CSU Associate Degree for Transfer program. So the associate degree for transfer is called the degree with a guarantee, and it guarantees admission to a Cal State. You'll receive a 0.1 GPA bump when applying to an impacted major outside of your local area. And impacted CSU campuses in a non-impacted major will be awarded a 0.2 GPA bump for admission decisions, and they pair very well with UC major prep as well. They also work with HBCU transfer, so our HBCUs do honor the associate degree for transfer, and some associate degrees for transfer are a match to multiple majors at a CSU. So for example, our Spanish associate degree for transfer at Harbor College is actually a match to 4 different majors at Cal State Long Beach. And you're welcome to join us for future ADT workshops to learn even more about them. We are going to be having workshops in September for the associate degree for transfer. Okay, and just a little bit more, which AATs and ADTs do we offer, right? So we have our Associate of Arts for Transfer in subjects such as Anthropology, Communication Studies, English, History, Journalism, Kinesiology, Music, Philosophy, Spanish, Studio Arts. We also have our Associate of Science for Transfer degrees, which include Administration of Justice, Business Administration, Early Childhood Education, Mathematics, and Physics. And some of our students actually in this workshop are working on earning their Associate of Arts or Associate of Science for Transfer 2. And there actually are more to come. So a couple of them missing from this list are the psychology one and our economics degrees, but we do have those as well. And we add more degrees each school year too. So our next recommendation, consider universities outside of your comfort zone. So we're gonna be using the movie Tangled as an example for that. So I'll go ahead and play the clip. So Tangled is the story of Rapunzel with a twist, and I'm not going to give the movie away, but it's Rapunzel's dream to leave her tower to watch an annual lantern festival in person. She normally watches from her bedroom window, and her desire to experience the world around her leads her on a path of self-discovery in so many ways. It's in college that students are given new possibilities at unique universities too. So college is one of those times in your life where you can move out of state if you want to. And it's totally fine. You can do that. You have the means to do so a lot of the times, right? In Rapunzel's case, she needed to step outside of her comfort zone and leave the tower. And at first, she was really scared. She didn't even want to put her feet on the floor. But once she did, she was really happy that she did. She was really excited. And I definitely encourage you to check out the movie Tangled. It's really cute. Yes, her hair is so, so long. We also encourage our students to go outside of their comfort zone. So in this picture here, she is finally watching the lantern show for the first time in person, which is something she's wanted to do her whole life. And we hope that you have that moment where you get to experience something that you always wanted to do in your life when you transfer to a university, no matter what that is. So some universities outside of your comfort zone, some resources we have for our students. We encourage our students to consider Western Undergraduate Exchange, which is out-of-state transfer, which provides out-of-state tuition for 74 universities at a special reduced rate, specifically for California Community College students. Some of these campuses that accept our students for the reduced tuition through WUWE scholarship are Arizona State University, University of Nevada, Reno, University of New Mexico, University of Hawaii. And each campus determines which majors are eligible to participate in WUWE. So some accept all majors, which is a good thing. The next screen, we have our private university transfer. So admission requirements vary by campus, but private schools are often outside of a student's comfort zone. I had never gone to a private school in my life. I was always, LAUSD kid, public schools. So for me to go to a private school for college, I wasn't really expecting that, honestly, but I really wanted to go to USC, and USC just so happens to be a private school. So I went to Harbor College first. I tried really hard in my classes. I saved as much money as I could. I worked multiple jobs, and I was able to attend USC. And that was really different for me because, most of the students in my classes were, just really different. They had their own life and own experiences, and so did I. And it was really a big culture shock for me at first, but I'm so glad I did that, because if not, I wouldn't have had the experiences I did to share with you and encourage my students today to, go ahead and take the risk. If it feels right for you, I definitely say go for it. So private university transfer, the admission requirements, like I said, do vary by campus, and not all campuses require 60 transferable units. But when that's the case, many times the students transferring with less than 60 units also have to provide their high school records. So that's why I normally encourage my students to really think about it. I didn't have the best grades in high school at all, so I didn't really want to share my high school grades in that way and have those count against me. So I just applied when I was getting ready to have the 60 units. So that way they would only look at my Harbor College records. And general education also varies by campus at the private schools. So USC has their own general education that they use to graduate students. LMU has the LMU core. And there's also some campuses that accept IGETC and CSU GE. So that's a good thing. And a lot of major prep can overlap between the private and UC and Cal State campuses. And students can absolutely plan for and apply to both private and public universities. And then of course we have our historically Black colleges and universities, HBCUs. There are 37 participating HBCUs for students to choose from, including you. And we encourage our students because they are guaranteed admission with junior standing to participating HBCUs by completing IGETC or CSUGE. And also if they have a transfer level associate degree with 60 units or more and a 2.5 or higher GPA. And my students love to bring up, they always remember when I share this tip. I'll share it again. Beyonce's dream was to attend an HBCU or historically Black college when she was a young woman, but she wasn't able to do so because she was part of Destiny's Child and her career really took off. So she didn't get to go to college, but her dream was to attend an HBCU. They do have like a very rich history and a lot of culture at the campus. Different activities that are so special and unique to being a student at an HBCU that a lot, like they're just so iconic. There's movies about HBCUs. There are documentaries about HBCUs. And they have like a special, like when you're part of an HBCU, like there's a huge network and community within that and just very, you know, fostering of a supportive environment for students. So that's why I normally encourage my students to look into them. You do want to have at least 30 or more transferable units with a 2.5 or higher GPA. I normally encourage my students, though, just to get the 60 because you'll be able to apply to HBCUs, Cal States, UCs, private school, and you'll get a nice mix and be able to make the best choice for yourself at the end. Okay, our next clip is from a movie that I hope you guys like. It's probably part of a lot of your childhood, so I'll go ahead and play it now. It's from High School Musical. Our tip is that we're all in this together. Together as the Transfer Center, as Harbor College, we're here for our students, and that includes you. So High School Musical is one of the most popular Disney Channel original movies ever, and you know there's that star cast of Zac Efron, Vanessa Hudgens, that they're still famous to this day. They're still making movies, but this song, which is pretty much the main song of the movie, We're All In This Together, the message is that we're a team. So the Transfer Center is part of your team in helping you succeed in your education. And, you know, some of the lyrics are like, I finally figured it out that all our dreams have no limitations. And that's true for all of our students, including you. So we want you to know that and feel supported by us. We are here to help you with your applications for university admission, for a personal statement and insight questions, for course planning for multiple campuses. You know, so that means like course planning for Cal States, UCs, private universities, HBCUs. To name just a few, right? We have our wonderful workshops about transfer, like this one today. And we also help our students with the next steps to transfer after their application. So that includes sending transcripts to universities, intent to register, orientation sign up, and more. And then of course, every spring, we celebrate our transfer students with a transfer recognition ceremony. And that's our time where we come together and, you know, share how proud we are of our students and how excited we are for you on your journey to your next campus. And then our last tip is to have fun. College is a road trip to reach your dreams and enjoy the ride. So this is a scene from the movie Cars. And in the movie, the little cars want to fix up their rundown town. And they have that goal of making the town shine again because it is really an old town. And they're able to fix the road and turn on all the street lights. And they're able to enjoy their hard work by cruising after they fix up the town. Which there's
getting
actually a
dark replica out?
Of town
what?
In Disneyland.
What did he say?
Let me say that again. Is it getting dark out?
Now, what was I supposed to do after that?
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. The time to take you up in paradise up above. And you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open the media boom. They only ding dong.
Low and slow.
Oh, yeah, baby.
So if you haven't watched the Cars movie yet, I highly recommend it. It's really cute, but it has that message that, you know, we work hard to reach our goals, and when you finish them, enjoy that moment, celebrate that moment, enjoy the moments in between where you're working hard to try to get to where you want to be. And we appreciate all of our students who were able to join us for the workshop today. Thank you so much for joining us. There is going to be a Q&A section, so I do encourage our students to ask us questions in the chat on Instagram Live. And of course, we always want our students to connect with us. So you're welcome to follow us on Instagram. So our Instagram name is at LAHC Transfer Center. So you're welcome to follow us there for all the transfer updates and posts. We also have our Grad Guru app that we use to provide students with notifications about upcoming events and deadlines, like we said before. So download the Grad Guru app. It does not take memory on your phone or data, but you can search LA Harbor College and we will appear. And then of course our phone number, which is still being checked, our voicemail every day, is 310-233-4282. So thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate you and are very glad that you were able to join us for this workshop today. Have a wonderful day and take care. Bye.